a great white shark breached the surface of the water to grab a petrel bird in an explosive attack. Benjamin Kessler was on a shark tour of Port Lincoln, Australia, when he witnessed the devastating attack on the bird. Tuna tail bait was thrown into the ocean to lure the shark closer to the boat, but this also attracted some birds. A 4-meter shark approached with hunger for more than just some bait, and turned its attention to the petrel bird.